Here we go. As advertised to the stripe, how about a 566 at 251 miles an hour and a 008 reaction time? Stevie Fast just made the quickest run in the history of the sport at 564 and lost on a little baby hole shot, 9 thousandths of a second at the stripe, and 5.662 with a 008 light. Beat Stevie Fast 5.643 and an 036 light.
Winning the first Wally of the Pro Mod season on a hole shot to the quickest run in Pro Mod history. Stevie Fast called you his hero. What does this win say about your season?
It's a good start. We won the championship overseas. Thank the good Lord above, my mom and dad above. First NHRA race I ever won. I won a lot of championships, but this means a lot to me. I feel like Ricky Smith right now.